squad knows how to do the job. Stacey 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 ran for governor in GA. Her opponent was the Secretary of State.
Secretary of State.
He held all control over the voter rolls.
Voter rolls.
And broke the law to keep voters away from the polls.
From the polls.
But she didn't go gently into the night. She started a movement to give us a fair fight. Stacey Squad knows how to do the job. She turns out voters and makes my heart throb. Stacey's mobilizing a popular uprising. Republicans won't rob us if we're all part of Stacey Squad.
Stacey Squad knows how to do the job. Stacey Squad knows how to do the job.
2 years later, the people threw Trump out.
Threw him out.
And Democrats held on to their lead in the House.
Won the House.
But the Senate lacked a majority.
Majority.
And Georgia gave them both their opportunity.
Opportunity.
And though Republicans tried to undermine, Stacey's group came through when it all was on the line. Stacey's squad knows how to do the job. She turns out voters and makes my heart throb. Stacey's mobilizing a popular uprising. Republicans won't rob us if we're all part of Stacey's squad.